I'm Virimi Vakatawa. I play sevens rugby for France. Sevens is a lot of fun. It's always exciting to play against big teams like Fiji. In Fiji, rugby is like it's a culture for us. Because when a little boy, when he have the ball in his hand, he know what to do with the ball. I can, when one Fijian take the ball, you know me, especially me, I know what he will do. Even if he's looking on this side, I know he will do the pass without looking on the other side. After 2 years now I can understand and I can speak good French. I talk a lot with the boys and I listen to them too because my first year was a tough one for me because back in Fiji always it's hot. I miss the weather in Fiji. I'm really happy with the performance in Singapore and especially when we beat the New Zealand team and for me to score my 50th try. It was a great achievement, I can say, for me after 2 years of playing sevens. Paris, we want to have we have to lift our game like in Singapore we lost in the Cup quarterfinal and here we play in front of our family. It's our home ground, so we need to defend our country. And I'm hoping that the boys are ready, and we are ready to put out a good show this weekend for the Paris Sevens.